Alright. You people have always known me to be an intelligent, sophisticated man, a good role model, a community leader. But I'm mad because the disrespectful, ungrateful fans in Jackson called me Mary Poppins. And that's not funny. So next time I come to Jackson, I'm gonna come with a wrestler that's so tough, he's gonna beat up all your favorite wrestlers, and he's gonna send you home crying to your mommies and daddies.